On Friday, May 14th, 1948, David Ben-Gurion said that Israel was now a new independent free nation. This was something historic and prophetic. That was 70 years ago. Today, May 14th, 2018, Israel has become a new independent nation. Jerusalem was the capital of Israel for thousands of years, but in 1948, it became a reality. Harry Truman, President of the United States, was the first world leader to acknowledge that Jerusalem was the capital of Israel. Now, 70 years later, from Truman to Trump, we're now celebrating that 70-year anniversary. Jeannie and I are in Jerusalem today for the dedication ceremony of the United States Embassy in Jerusalem. It's a prophetic and historical day, and I want you to begin to praise the Lord with us and thank Him for what God has done. I want you to see some of the things that are going on. This city is alive with excitement, and I want you to know the truth. The knowledge of the truth makes us free. God bless you.